Okay, well, been kind of busy lately. got a new to me, but I've had it for a couple weeks now, a snapper UGT2060H. It looks like a Power King, because it was made by Power King, but got a heck of a deal on it, and the guy threw in a whole bunch of other stuff because he was moving. But I've known, it's a one owner machine, known the guy since the day he brought it home. Runs great. It's got the 20 horse Kohler command twin cylinder. It's got the 60 inch deck with PTL driven shaft drive. It has hydraulic deck lift. It has the front factory hydraulics already installed to run a front end loader, blade, other things. I'm looking for a loader, probably gonna end up making one for it. It has quite a few welds on the deck, but other than that though, it's not too bad. Like I said, it's got the 20 horse Kohler, it's got the factory hydraulics, it has the 3-point, which wasn't a standard, but on this model apparently it was, since it was the biggest and fanciest one they made. Has a 3-point. Get the wide turf tires on it. Runs pretty good. Probably gonna need to clean the carburetor on it later on. But it runs pretty good. Got the deck lift, along with the 3-point. Now when you run the hydraulics for the loader, you got a control valve down here you shut off. See, I'll close it now, and the deck is dead, but open the valve up, the deck works. So that's for that. Power steering, after a little bit of idling, it does tend to load up, but like I said, it's probably need to clean the carb. It's a 97 model. It only has, I don't know if you can see it or not, 836 hours. And I've already been put about four of those on there. But runs real good. I've ordered a set of blades for it. There's a place online called Mission Tractor, I believe it is. They've got all kinds of parts for this. It runs real good. Mows the lawn great. It just needs new blades. If you got any questions or anything, or any information on them, hit me up, because I haven't seen any Power Kings on eBay or YouTube like this one, and hardly none on eBay. But if you got any questions or information, just hit me up, comment, whatever. All right.